I'm meteorologist Brad Souter. We have some very comfortable weather in place across the state. Afternoons are going to stay quite warm and, you know, really not all that far away from record highs for this time of year. This weekend, things will change back to what we would expect December to look like, colder, a little bit wetter. Some could see some light freezing rain, some sleet. I'll look at that in a second with you. 65 today, so it's going to be mild. For the weekend, Saturday, Sunday, mainly Saturday night, it's low in chances, 20% confidence low. Does not look likely that we'll see a wintry mix, but the possibility is there. Low amounts of precip too. The colder air west and northwest where that chance would be there. Everywhere else it would be this light rain. 39 tonight, 67 Wednesday, Thursday at 69. Look at the 70 action on Friday. And then of course, as we've been telling you, the weekend gets colder and a touch wetter.